You can sit with us.
Right, thanks. Dude, you can't sit there. Why? That's the table of no return. There's Shart, Nose Puke, Waldo. He wore a red striped shirt once. And the biggest loser of them all, One Nut. What's up, One Nut? You may be choky now, but someday you're gonna get past that. For these kids, it's too late.
But they're the only ones who offered me a seat.
Believe me, you're better off sitting over there by yourself.
Over there, but there's no table.
I promise, Lil B, just do what I say, and someday you'll be eating lunch at an actual table.
Can I sit with you guys?
Sure. Grab a seat. What was it like on the ramp?
Same as here, just 6 inches higher.
Maybe someday we'll get to sit up there.
Why not make someday? Today.
The ramp? We can't sit on the ramp.
Why? Because the cool kids say you can't?
Yeah, of course. What other reason would there be?
Look, okay, I know I've only been at the school for a little while, but I've seen enough to know that it's messed up. I'm choky because I choked once. Your nose puked because milk came out of your nose once. And you're short because you...
It was more than once. Yeah, really?
And One Nut. I mean, seriously, do you like being known as that?
Not really. Though it is better than Shart.
The only reason they get away with treating us like this is because we let them. I don't know about you, but I'm done with all that. Who's with me?
I'm in.
Yeah, same here.
Me too.
Follow me.
On the bright side, little bro. You're not choky anymore.
Oh no, not again.